while he's sitting down. Got fast enough. Caveman Lee took out Geraldo with some body. But Geraldo's a want to win. That guy, I sense the toughest gonna be for big guys. Mexico. You know, when Duran moved up in weight class, he lost a lot of his punching power. He found when he hit the bigger, heavier guys that they didn't go to where the lightweights were. I don't know if that's a man. Wow.
Marcos Geraldo down in round number one. Of us, Hearns corner at eight. He's trying to get to his feet. He's up. He's down again.
I defeated him. He's got his shoulder trying to protect his chin. That punch was a partial punch.